Hello, and welcome to another journal with me, reading journal edition for the month of March 2023. This month I read 11 books. I was actually able to finally catch up on my reading journal this month, so I was really happy to see that. I also started a new journal and made a minor adjustment along with it. I decreased the size of the book cover so I was able to have more room for the synopsis at a decent font size that would actually fit on the page. If you're curious about my reviews and the books I read, I do have a Goodreads account. Since I'm not a booktuber, I don't go into discussing the books, but let me know if you'd like me to share my Goodreads link. Thank you so much for watching this journal with me, Reading Journal Edition. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. It lets me know that you want to see more videos like this one. If you want to keep seeing my videos, be sure to also subscribe and click on that notification bell so you know when I upload my next video. Until next time, goodbye.